Sandy Shores. Just meet him when he lands and bring the cargo back to the hangar.
Seems simple enough. Probably too easy. Maybe a bad feeling. Just not a terrible bad feeling. Oh, that's it. Stop. And I think it's more fun than more easier now, so less stress involved, less stressful. So even though doing it for free is actually fun sourcing them by air is stressful, but at least now we have an option for it, not so much. Center not.
Shit! I wonder who the hell's on to us! We gotta move, people!
Hey, it looks like a citizen saw the Gershon called the cops there, probably on the way over to the wretches, so yeah, that's a thing. For sure is a thing. Because I know this guy's...
Hello?
bones. Not all the Mercedes Elgin and boats appendages are on the guard should be easy to find after that. You cannot lose this picture. Enough of you! Yeah.
Once you get the cargo, just lose the cops and bring it back here.
The weapon now, person. Walls and I'm choking. No, I'm choking, yeah. No, no more charting. That's how it should all be speedrun. I'm not. Hell, I think collecting shipments actually gets it more, even more than if you pay for it. And look, the guy's still not back. Kinda says a lot about how slow he is. I mean, honestly.
Now that was some first-class damage control! To be honest with you, I'm worried about how hard Rooster's gonna celebrate.
I mean, it gets strong, so...